Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss about the recursion and using the recursive for designing of recursion function. We will be trying to find out the sum of digits of a number entered by the user. So I just call it the recursion D, and I am writing this program on the BlueJ IDE. So in this program, since we are discussing one recursion is a technique where a function calling itself. So we have to design our function to find out the sum of the digits. Now, how to find sum of digits? Like, for example, if you have a number 13 and if you just divide it in modular division, like the 13 percentage, and then it will give you the number 3. And if you just divide 13 by 10, it will give you 1.3. So if you typecast it back into the integer value, it will become 1. So this is how the number keeps on reducing. So the program just tries to reduces the number, separates the unit place, and find the sum of digits one by one till the number of digits become 0, or you can say it goes negative, something like that. But we have to stop it when it's 0. So when x is equal to 0, it returns 0, else it will return and call itself also. Definitely the name of the function is sum of digits, so sum of digits is calling itself, and it will return x modulo 10, means the digit, plus divide the number by 10, means reduce it by one bit digit, and then you call the function again. This is how it works. Now just let me compile this code and see whether there are some errors, syntactical error or something like that. So this is the idea of the recursion. I compile it. No such errors, just errorless. So I create one object of this class to check whether it's working properly or not. So this is a recursive function, and here it goes. So I created the object. Now I call the function, I pass a number. Let me pass 2, 3, 4, 5, and enter sum of digits should be equal to 14. And here it is. So just subscribe to our channel and keep on coding and enjoy learning Java. Thank you very much. Stay healthy.